Here's an update with Stancypants RX-8. While initially the fire was claimed to be vandalism, some people have doubts. The fuse box on an RX-7 is right here. This is the same location where the hole is. These cars are actually known for having electrical fires, and people suspect with welds like these, that was the problem.